In this video, we will explain how to measure point-to-point with the Leica DISTO X6. With point-to-point or P2P technology from Leica Geosystems, you can measure any distance between any two points from one location. The advantage is obvious. You don't have to use a ladder or climb up. You can measure this distance comfortably and safely from the ground. Turn on your DISTO X6. Press the menu key and select the point-to-point level function. The leveling will start automatically. Just follow the steps shown on the display. When finished with the leveling, the device is ready to measure the first point. You can see your exact position on the display thanks to the digital point finder with zoom. Use the fine adjustment on the adapter to aim precisely. After the first point is measured, turn the DISTO towards the second point and measure in the same way. You immediately see the distance between these two points and some additional detailed information such as the vertical and horizontal distance and the angle between two measured points. If you are only interested in the slope distance between two points, you can use the simple P2P function without leveling first to save time. Point-to-point measurements are possible with DISTO X6 together with the DST 360X adapter or with a DISTO X3 with the DST 360 adapter. My special tip for you is to use a P2P device together with our DISTO Plan app. There you can find extended functions, for example, measure facade, measure plan, earthwork, even measure 3D with relocation.